And then this happens when I press OK.